Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I guess doing. I am back again with a new video. So today I'm going to be talking about Angora fluffy sweaters. So I'm going to be talking about how to style that in four different ways. So let's get started. Before that, I want to quickly put on mascara on my eyes because it looks really weird. Okay, now I think I look better. So okay, let's not waste any more time. So let's get started. Okay, the first way of wearing this sweater is with a skirt. Okay, you guys know I love skirts so much. I mean, like, they're one of my favorites. This is the leather, normal for leather skirt, I guess, but this is how it looks like with a skirt. You can also wear different kinds of skirt, like for example this skirt. I mean, like, you can wear your sweater over this skirt instead of tucking in. You don't have to tuck your sweater inside your skirt if you don't like that. So this is another way of wearing your Angora sweater. The third way is like this, like tuck the half of your, like the front half of your sweater in this skirt and then rest, let it go, leave it like that. It looks really nice. I do all the time with jeans, like I always like tuck the front in my jeans and then I leave it. It looks really cool, really stylish. I really like that kind of wearing. So you can wear with skirt, and if it's so cold, I mean, like, if you want to be a little warm, then go ahead and put on like really nice pair of tights. I mean, like sheer tights or like thick opaque tights. You get all of these in Sarojini Market or even Amazon, so you can check it out if you want. So yeah, the first way of wearing your sweater is with your skirts, like small skirts. You can also wear like long skirts if you don't like short skirts. I mean, like long skirts, I am not really sure. I don't really have a picture right here, but if I find it, I'll have it here. So it also looks good with like long skirt, especially like tight skirt with the slit. I'll have a picture of my skirt. I have this skirt. I bought this skirt from Sarojini Nagar Market. It looks really good with like cute sweaters. So yeah, the next way of wearing your sweater is with jeans. So this is like really common way. Everybody likes to wear sweaters with like jeans. Even this sweater you see right now, I wear this all the time with jeans. They look so nice. I also wear this kind of sweaters with like side slit skirt. It also looks good because, you know, my skirt is pretty fitted and it has a slit, so it looks really nice with this loose sweater. It's not really loose, but it's like big sweater. It's not like fitted. So yeah, the second way of wearing your fluffy sweater is with these jeans. It looks really nice. So yeah, these are some pictures. They look so nice. I love wearing these kind of sweaters with jeans because they look nice with jeans. And if you're someone who does not like wearing jeans at all, then definitely go with like a pants. It also looks good with like a pant, like fitted office going type of pant, if you get my point. Like, you know, you see the picture, so something like this. You can also play around with colors. You don't have to always wear black or brown. You can also go with like pink or white. It totally depends upon this sweater. If your sweater is like white color, go with like black pants. If your sweater is in black color, go with your white pants or green or anything, you know. So mismatch your colors. It looks really nice. Your colors are not only meant for like summers. You can also wear them in winters, especially if you're like dark skin like me. If you're like tan, then definitely try out some colors. They look really, really nice. So yeah, the next way of wearing your sweater is with a dress. So I mean, like, throw a nice dress, like some simple slip dress, and throw on this sweater. You're absolutely cool to go out. It looks really, really nice. If you're someone who's like, oh, gets cold so easily, and if you cannot bear the cold, then definitely put on some tights. That's perfect to do. This would be really cool look. And this is another way of wearing your sweater with a dress. So this looks even stylish. I mean, if you're someone who wants to be stylish, want to be a little different, throw on a belt over it. It looks really, really nice. It is kind of like a fitted. If it's not fitted, if it's like really fluffy, really huge, make sure that you make it like crop in the front and long in the back. Or you can do it by, like, you know, take the front piece of it, just rubber band it, and just push it inside. You know, in the front it looks really small, and in the back it looks like normal sized sweater. So this looks really nice, so try it out. It looks really, really nice. It is so stylish way to put on your clothes and just throw on a cross body bag, like cross body bag, whatever it is. So it looks really, really nice. So these are four ways to style your Angora fluffy sweaters. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. That is it for this video. I don't have anything else to talk. If you want me to do more talking video like this, let me know in the comments. I would do it. it. And yeah, I'm gonna come up with more fashion videos soon, so please subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. I do post videos every single day. And if you have any queries, let me know in the comments. And yeah, that is it, you guys. So I'm gonna end the video. I don't feel like going away because I'm liking myself today because I put on makeup after really long, I think after a week or two, because I've got some skin problems, like I've got so much dry skin going on. My skin is peeling off. It's peeling off continuously unless I have coconut oil on. So that's why I wasn't putting on makeup, and now I finally put on makeup and I look really nice to me. Okay, this app is so that's why. And also I changed up the lighting. It's like a really bright light. I thought of having bright light because, you know, when I saw my videos, they were a little like dark. It looks like because of, you know, lack of light. So I was like, why not bring this light back? So here I am with this huge light, and it is too bright that I pretty much look pretty pale, but I'm pretty tan. Anyway, I think I should end the video right here. I don't really want to waste a lot of time of yours. So yeah. So I'll see you very soon. Bye.